function of when you are going to a function or you are going into a garden.
And was say, we here will be a who see your home.
You have to dress very well.
And was say, we here will be a who do who need.
You have to be very neat.
And was say, we here will be a who go home.
You have to be respectful.
Now, baby, I will call will be a who be who say Jambia will say, we here will be a who see who do who.
So that whenever you get there, anyone who sees you will know that you also deserve a respect. The same thing applies to our Christian lives. If you are a Christian and you are not neat or you don't respect yourself in Christianity, they will not even see that whether you are a Christian or you are an unbeliever. How can you believe in Christianity?
And you probably don't walk Christ, so I pray for
you. There are a lot of people in Christianity which day and day out they come to church all right. As time goes on, they pray all the time. That they are still wearing in their lives. These dirty clothes, what are
they?
This dirty clothes I'm talking about, one of them is drunkenness. Some of them are the nature of sin that we have in our lives. Because of that, in your Christian life, as you are supposed to progress, you don't progress. Because of this dirty clothes that you are wearing, you cannot even go into a garden. Because of this dirty clothes, you cannot even pray very well. This thing that have tied you in life, all the time you pray, but the answer you deserve, you do not get it. Shall we open our Bibles
to Zechariah
chapter 3, verse 1.
Zechariah chapter 3, verse 1 to 10.